हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। दिस इज़ योर जीके क्लास एंड टुडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 58। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 58। दिस इज पेज नंबर 58 एंड हेयर लेसन नेम इज ग्लोबल फेसेस। ग्लोबल मीन्स जो पूरे वर्ल्ड में फेमस होते हैं उन्हें बोलते हैं ग्लोबल फेसेस। Given below are the faces of some world famous people. Can you identify them? For each name, write the correct letter in the box. Some faces are given here. We have to identify them and clues also given here. Okay, so read the clues, look the picture and then from the help box, identify the face. Okay, first is he became the 44th president of USA in 2009. So he is Barack Obama. You have to write Barack Obama here also. Barack Obama. Okay, so you have to write here. Now the Barack Obama is at C number, so write C in the given box. Now the number two, C is an American singer and actress. So who is C? Britney Spears. So write here the name Britney Spears. Okay, and here Britney Spears is at F number, so write F in the box. Now number three, a famous actor known for his comedy films. So he is Charlie Chaplin. C-H-A-R-L-I-E, Charlie Chaplin. Okay, so you have to write the name here also. Now we can see Charlie Chaplin is at B number, so write B in the box. Now number four, he is the 266th Pope of the Roman Catholic Church. So he is Pope Francis. Pope Francis. Okay, so here Pope Francis is at E number, so write E in the box. Now number five, he is a famous politician from Pakistan. So he is Nawaz Sharif. Nawaz Sharif. Okay, so write here Nawaz Sharif, and we can see Nawaz Sharif is at D number, so write D in the box. Now number six, C is a Swiss tennis player. So C is Martina Hingis. Martina Hingis. Okay, so you have to write the name of Martina Hingis here, and Martina Hingis at A number, so write A here. Okay, like this you have to write the correct letter in the box. Okay, now some information bite. Barack Obama was the first African American to become the president of the United States of America, means USA. He was the first African American to become a president of USA. Okay, now one question is here from this lesson, so take out your copy. You have to write this question in your GK notebook. First write today's date, then lesson name Global Faces, page number 58. Question, write the names of five global faces. आपको five global faces के name लिखने हैं. First Barack Obama, second Martina Hingis, third Charlie Chaplin, fourth Nawaz Sharif, and five Britney Spears. Okay, so you have to write it in good handwriting in your notebook and learn also. After writing it, you have to learn also. Okay, now next page. This is page number 59 and here lesson name is Famous Tales. Use the clue box to answer questions about your favorite tales. Clue box is given here. So from this clue box, we have to write the correct answer. First is, which animal does Alice follow to reach Wonderland? तो एलिस ने कौन से एनिमल को फॉलो किया था वंडरलैंड पहुंचने के लिए? सो आंसर इज रैबिट. सो राइट हियर रैबिट. नंबर टू, इन द स्टोरी लिटिल मरमेड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एनिमल इज सेबेस्टियन? सो सेबेस्टियन इज ए क्रैब. सो राइट हियर क्रैब. नंबर थ्री, इन द जंगल बुक हु वाज द Raised by Babloo the bear and Bagheera the panther. So, Mowgli. So, right here, Mowgli. Now, number four. In which story would you meet a young farm girl, Dorothy, and her pet dog, Toto? So, the story name is Wizard of Oz. Now number five, in the story Three Little Pigs, with what did the third pig build his house? Third pig अपना house किस चीज़ से बनाता है? Brick से. So right here, brick. Now number six, for how many years did Rip Van Winkle sleep in the mountains? So 20. Now number seven, name the woodcutter who opened the thief's den by calling out open sesame. So Ali Baba. Okay, now number eight, even after trying many times, who gave up on the grapes thinking that they were sour? So fox. Okay. So these are the answers of some famous tales. Okay, so you have to write carefully and learn also. Now next page. This is page number 60 and here lesson name Must See. Read the clues and identify the monuments. Some world famous monuments are given here. We have to read the clues and write the answer. Help box is given here, so from the help of this help box we have to fill. Number first, a famous statue in USA stands tall at the New York Harbor. So this is the famous statue, its name is Statue of Liberty. Okay, so right here, Statue of Liberty. Now number two, tall iron tower in Paris, France. So this is the tall iron tower in France. So its name is Eiffel Tower. So right here, Eiffel Tower. Number three, the British Queen's place of residence in London. London mein British Queen's ka palace kaun sa hai? So this is Buckingham Palace. Okay, now number four, official residence of the President of USA. USA के President कहाँ रहते हैं? Official residence उनका क्या है? White House. So right here, White House. Number five, it is the world's longest wall. ये world की सबसे longest यानी लंबी wall है. So this is the Great Wall of China. Okay, ये है Great Wall of China. Now number six, built in the form of cells, this opera house is in Australia. ये cell की form में बना हुआ है और ये Australia में. Its name is Sydney Opera house. Now number 7, this tower in Pisa, Italy leans on one side. ये one side पे lean यानी झुका हुआ है. Its name is Leaning Tower of Pisa. Number 8, very old stone structures of Egypt. Egypt के बहुत ही old structures को क्या बोलते हैं? So its name is Great Pyramids. Okay, so like this you have to write all the name of monuments. Now some information bites. The Eiffel Tower is 1063 feet tall, equal to the height of an 81 story building. Okay, so Eiffel Tower इतना feet लंबा है जितना कि 81 story की building होती है. Okay, so learn all the lessons properly. I am going to stop this video. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.